And of course, there are buffalo, or American bison, if you wish to be correct about the name. But it is as buffalo that they were known when the white men first came to this part of the country. They are as closely associated with the early history of the West as the Indians and cowboys and covered wagons. They were hunted very nearly to extinction before the few survivors were carefully protected and allowed to grow numerous again. Right here in Custer State Park, over 300 roam the hills. And in Wind Cave National Park, there's another herd of about the same size. Should you happen to be here at the right time, you may witness or even take part in a unique event, the world's only buffalo roundup. Everyone in the neighborhood who can ride is invited to join with the park rangers, and it is a thrilling sport to hunt out and chase these huge animals across the country. As group after group is added to the main body, the riders are sometimes hard put to keep them together. But eventually they are circled around and headed for the long chute leading to the corral. Here comes a section of the herd thundering down the runway now. Look at the young ones. When the dust settles, they are inspected and counted before being turned loose again. After the drive, the amateur cowboys find many exciting incidents to discuss as they rest their horses before going home.